I see diverse boards much like catchments, and the board members are like tributaries. And the more disadvantage that those board members have had in their background will often turn into an advantage. Those tributaries become richer in experience and then better able to serve those boards that they're on.